Zinc is important in every part of the body, and the reason for that is that zinc is important in the function of proteins, which are the building blocks of the body. If this 10 pence coin here was a piece of zinc, it would actually fulfill your needs for zinc for 2 years. So we don't need much zinc to maintain our health. About a third of the world's population is zinc deficient, and even people in the UK are suspected to be zinc deficient, particularly, for example, vegetarians who may be at risk of zinc deficiency because they're not eating zinc-rich foods like red meat. Over the long term, zinc deficiency is not good for your health. And so what we hope to do is to improve the zinc content of foods. And at the James Hutton Institute, they've produced a potato which is enriched with zinc. And we want to test the health benefits of these potatoes in a study with volunteers. We are looking for healthy men aged 18 to 70. And recruitment is starting now, and it will continue until early 2018. The study is 4 weeks in duration, and for the first 2 weeks, you'll be eating a low zinc diet, that is low zinc foods. And that, the reason for that is that it makes sure that all the volunteers have a roughly equivalent level of zinc in their bodies. And then for the second 2 weeks, you'll be eating a normal diet with the potatoes. Volunteers will come in the early morning for a couple of hours and will, for example, give blood samples or have an injection of a small amount of zinc by which we can measure the metabolism of zinc in the body. And also we will collect urine samples from you. We will give all your food and also reimburse your expenses. But mostly you will get information about your own health, which is important to you, obviously. And you will, for example, get information about your eye health, because you'll visit the Department of Ophthalmology and get an eye examination. You'll get information about your body fat, because you will sit in a machine called a bod pod, which measures your body composition. And you will also measure your resting metabolic rate by lying and relaxing on a bed for a few minutes. The state-of-the-art facilities here are second to none. And the staff here are professional, welcoming, and you'll be treated well. The study itself was approved by the North of Scotland Research Ethics Committee, which is part of NHS Grampian. Studies like this depend on people like you deciding to help us. So we'd like to thank you very much for watching this video and for considering to be a volunteer for this study. Thank you.